Casanova, case number 13-63270FC. People find the defendant guilty of murder in the first degree.
Okay, thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, you've heard the verdict announced here by the bailiff indicating that you find the defendant guilty of murder in the first degree felony murder. Is there anyone who disagrees with that verdict? Please raise your hand. Let the record reflect. Mr. Johnson,
do you have? No, sir. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you, Ben Jones. You may be seated. The prisoner will be remanded to the custody of the sheriff, and you will be sent before the court for sentencing on October 27th.
That is correct.
October 27th, 9:15. Okay, we're concluded.
No pictures of my family. Got that? No pictures of my family.
A couple of things that you need to know, perhaps.
Tyler got the justice that he so deserved, and I look forward to seeing his killer sentenced for the rest of his life in prison.